Hi there. We are glad to greet you at our wonderful school, Lyceum 6. The name Lyceum is given to schools where is an advanced study of chemistry and maths.
Today, we will tell you about Russia.
Russia is the biggest country in the world.
It is situated in the east of Europe and north of Asia.
Here is the flag of Russia.
Its colors are white, blue, and red.
This is the president of Russia, Vladimir Putin.
Volga is the longest river in Russia.
Moscow is the capital of Russia.
The Red Square is the main square of the country. It is the heart of Moscow.
We use money in Russia, rubles. There are four seasons in Russia.
Winter.
Spring. Summer.
Autumn.
We celebrate New Year in winter.
It is spring now. We finish our school year in the end of spring.
We have the longest holiday in summer, 3 months.
We come back to school in autumn, on the 1st of September.
This is the Red Book of Russia. Rare endangered animals and plants are listed here.
I am an Amura tiger, the biggest in the world. I can see colors. I like snow. I am an endangered animal.
I am white bear, the biggest predator in the world.
I live in Chukotka, an endangered animal.
I'm a Amur leopard. I live in Far East.
This is our traditional toy, matryoshka. It contains some smaller dolls inside. Usually it has 7 dolls all in all.
This is our dining hall. Today we have traditional Russian soup with cabbage, щи. Delicious.